So basically, it's a signed photo of me.